today we are going to talk about four things we liked about Tech Table and Python programming under the guidance of Mr. Rakesh and Ms. Sambhavi.
And hi, I'm Ria and I'm from grade 10.
Today we are going to talk about four things we loved about Tech Table, Python programming with Mr. Rakesh and Ms. Sambhavi.
So the first thing that I genuinely liked about this program was the way Ms. Sambhavi taught. The thing was that she taught in well-structured format and she taught in such great detail, explaining each and every code in such a meticulous manner that you would actually understand everything she was talking about.
The second thing I liked about Tech Table was their homework. The homework and questions were really amazing and creative and brought out many skills and made the answers of questions very interesting and inquisitive.
The questions actually were actually made to accelerate our mind and thought processes, since a lot of the questions were related to our daily math life, such as finding the factorial or finding the GCD or HCF or LCM in just seconds, which was really interesting to do. Not only that, we were doing very interesting stuff for homework, such as finding palindrome or doing PyCharm projects, which was really insightful to what we had done earlier in class. Third, the amazing amount of patience that our teachers had. They would wait for each and every student to complete their question and then they would analyze if there was any problem with the code and identify the problem and then discuss the problem with the entire class and show the concept behind it. Even when we were stuck with downloading any PyCharm or like Python, she would actually stay after class and clear all our doubts and help us with that. So it was really helpful.
Furthermore, if you look at it, this shows their dedications and their efforts towards coding and making people learn coding language. The fourth point, but not the least, I liked how the Tech Table was really flexible with the timing and allowed each student to post their opinions on what time the class should be, and they also posted many resources on their websites so people who could not attend the class could look at the lectures and do their projects.
Overall, the program was really great
and we loved it.
So in future, whenever our friends want to do it, we will surely recommend this program because it was very affordable, flexible, and overall a very good perfect scope.
The program was really professional and we actually enjoyed doing this program.
Yes.